way to Minsua. Climbing the steep mountain. The engine behavior has to rev up 3000 to get even the slightest feel. Okay, here we go again, a bit steeper. Plenty of corners also. One turn we have to make here. Here is where we go to the left. And then there are no further turns. Every vehicle going up here will reach Minsua. So now I'm ready over 3,000, almost 4,000 revs to make a little bit of speed. That's not even steep yet. Careful with the corners that you can't really oversee. Another one. Climbing again. 4,000. 4,500 to get up the hill. There's the guy with the horse. We have to go very slowly because the horses might get scared.
Yeah.
Should be very careful. Ears are already equalizing on the corner and the road, all leaves. If it rains, it's very slippery here. That's why we have four-wheel drive. A little bit more community. Nice view. Dogs on the road. Wake up, dog. See how steep we climb. Bye bye! Pigs on the road. Get out of the way, pigs. Otherwise, you end up in the pen. Climbing again. Yeah, I'll keep it at 3000, but don't overdo it here. Because there's a much steeper one coming up now. This one. Over the bridge. Now I have to put the throttle on the floor. I'm all the way on the floor now. All the way on the floor. It doesn't go over 2,600 revs. Now it climbs to 3,000. Just to keep it going. That road is going in the wrong direction. So we're in the first gear, 2,500, 3,000. My foot is flat on the floor. Okay, now it manages to go up a bit. 4,000, just to keep it going. Reaching our point of destination. One more corner and see our place. And you can really feel that. My foot is again flat on the floor.
What was that? That's the Barangay Captain.
Hello, hello, sir!
Home.
All right.
Minsua.
Nagdagan, may driver. Tara. Okay. Ina trust lugar ta pagbaklay.
Muro mang tag matuod. Makasaka. Muro ta kito na ina magano? Na pinana oh, ginupa.
Isip kay baklay.
Magbong yata mag